on trying
to keep away from dying.
Honey Zoomers NYC. Was that harmony?
The Honey Zoomers was filmed during a global pandemic.
Sorry about that. I guess all I really want for Christmas is a Shazam doll. If it isn't too much to ask for, Santa.
With the outfit and all, but it can't be. And how the heck did you get on the ceiling?
I am the ghost of Bus Driver's Past, here to help another former bus driver.
What?
You said I am the ghost of Bus Driver's Past, here to help out a former...
I heard you. Oh, I think I had too many of those fried shrimps. That's what this is. I told Debbie. Why are you making so much? It's only me and you.
It's not the fried shrimp.
Yeah. Don't tell me. Whenever I overdo it with the fried shrimp, I get the agita and the baked dream.
Will you stop it with the fried shrimp?
Well, if it isn't the fried shrimp, then what is it? The bacala?
I'm trying to tell you what it is. Because you know what it is. Oh, you know what it is. I'll tell you what it is. Oh, I'll tell you what it is. I am a ghost.
Get out of here. You can't be a ghost.
What do you mean I can't be? I can be whatever I want to be. And you know that I know that you know that I am a ghost. Oh, boo.
You're not really the great one, are you?
Oh, you're all right. a regular Ryan.
You're a stinking impersonator.
Hey, buddy. You want to give me a break? It's a tough time for actors out there. I took the job. So kill me. You think being a guest star on a web series was my first choice? This is the best I can do until Blue Blood starts filming again. So if I say I'm a ghost, I'm a ghost. Okay?
Okay, okay. I'm sorry. Jeez.
Ever heard of suspension of disbelief? So could you just play along and help a brother out? And we'll get through this a lot easier.
Yeah, I will. Okay, okay. I'll be your Norton. Okay, here goes. Hey there, Ralphie boy. Boy, my goodness, jeesh. You really are the ghost of Bus Driver's Past.
No. Yes, I am. And I'm here right now to tell you that you are going to be visited tonight by a spirit.
Oh, ghost, what a gentlemanly thing to do. Thank you for telling me that I will be visited by... Wait, what?
You be visited by a spirit.
Yeah, I heard you. Hey, I was playing along for fun. But what are you talking about, spirit?
The spirit will be here when the clock strikes one.
No.
Huh?
What, too oily? We can make it two.
1 o'clock tonight.
Technically the morning, but yeah. Tonight.
Does it have to be tonight? This night? I mean morning?
What do you want me to tell you? Oh, bang, zoom, you dirty old.
Tell me this isn't real.
Set your alarm.
Oh, man, it's real.
Be ready. The spirit is gonna bring you an opportunity.
I don't want an opportunity. All I want is a Shazam doll.
Oh, you're gonna get a lot more than that. Now, get ready, get set, a little traveling music, and away we go.
Spirit that the Gleason impersonator spoke of?
I am. I can't. I have to shut the fog machine. Oh, all right. That's better. I am.
I guess, sir, you're gonna take me out in the window to show me what my life will be if I don't change my ways? Okay, let's go.
Out in the window? I'm not going out there. It's freezing.
Oh, well, then can we time transport to a warmer place or something like that?
Oh, all right. You watch too many movies.
Yeah, I know, and cartoons too.
Oh, we're gonna stay right here.
We are? What are we gonna do here?
Knock rummy. Oh, scared myself. Deal.
What are we playing for?
Oh, I'm glad you asked that.
I usually play a nickel a hand and a shot in the knuckles for every point.
Oh, yeah? Yeah? Well, how about something a little more interesting?
Like what? Two shots in the knuckle?
No, like, say, your soul.
You want me to play knock rummy for my soul?
Why, would you rather flip a coin for it? I mean, it's actually much faster, so here. Heads I win, tails you lose.
I don't want to play nothing. I want to go back to bed, and I want to wake up in the morning to a Shazam doll under the tree.
This is an opportunity for you.
An opportunity? I told the other one I didn't want an opportunity. An opportunity for what?
He's going to make me say it. You believe this guy? To save your soul. Duh.
My soul? What's the matter with my soul?
You tell me.
Nothing is wrong with my soul or me. Good night.
You can't sleep this off. If you're not willing to lose your soul in a card game, then why have you so easily given it up?
What do you mean, give it up? I didn't give it up. Give it up to what?
To your fears.
What do you mean?
You've been so afraid of losing your body, of getting sick, of your own mortality, that you've forgotten that a part of you exists outside of your body, you know?
What part?
Who you really are. Your essence. That's the realest part. That's the part of you that allows you to experience life and enjoy life. Do you remember enjoyment? Huh? Do you remember how you used to feel on this night?
Yeah, I always loved Christmas Eve.
Well, of course you did. Everybody does. The anticipation, the enthusiasm. Where is that gone?
You're right. I hardly feel that anymore. All I worry about is my health. And that's very unhealthy.
Yeah, well, faith is the vitamin of the soul.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, you like that, right? It wasn't even in the script. And you can't have health without it.
Wait, he let you improvise? He doesn't let me improvise.
He trusts me. It's all about trust. And you gotta learn to trust.
Trust? Trust what?
Trust that life is gonna be okay. That it's getting better. Trust your immune system.
I should, right?
Enjoy your life again. And leave the bigger things in the hands of somebody that's got a little more power than you.
My sister?
No, not your sister. Wait. I mean, okay. If you feel like giving her more power, I'm sure she'd be fine with that. And when you say power, do you mean like what? Like giving her like top billing?
I just want to feel good again.
Well, take it from this spirit. Enjoy your body while you have it. But remember, there's an even more important part of you that you can't see in the mirror.
The back of my head?
Soul! We just said soul!
Right. Soul.
This is why he doesn't let you improvise.
Soul!
The boy is catching on.
Thanks, spirit.
Don't mention it. Come on. This is what I do. Now, you sure you don't want to play a fast-handed gin?
Yeah, I'm sure. I don't like to gamble.
Suit yourself. Alrighty then. Well, let me go. I got a couple more stops to make. I got a guy in the next building. He's drinking his life away. Second year in a row with this guy, too. Now I gotta play him double or nothing. Then I got that cheap bastard in London again who needs to learn about the true spirit of Christmas.
Hey, spirit. Thanks for, waking me up.
You're welcome. Now go back to bed before your other visitor gets here.
Not another ghost.
Santa.
Oh, Santa. Right. Merry Christmas. Happy Yuletide. No, I don't want to play Knock Rummy for my soul.
Knock Rummy? Ed, it's Christmas morning.
Huh? Is it? It's morning?
Yeah.
Oh, Deb. What a night. What a night.
What are you looking for?
Is anyone else here?
No, of course not. Who's gonna be here?
Ralph Cramden?
See, Aunt, I told you you had too many shrimps. Now look, there's presents under the tree.
One for you and one for me.
Here.
For me?
Yeah, it's got your name on it.
Well, I was good all year.
Yeah, you won.
Well, except for that bus thing.
You wanna open yours first?
No, you go first.
Wow!
Oh, wow, cool! Is that what you wanted?
Yeah! It's exactly what I asked for!
You were playing cards?
Yeah. I mean, no. I mean, not really.
Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn king, peace on earth and mercy mild.
Wait. Open it. Ladies and gentlemen, we don't usually step out of character, but tonight, I think it proper that Deb and Aunt Bizarro wish everybody a Merry Christmas. So Aunt, would you come join me? There he is.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
That man no more may die, born to raise the sons of earth, born to give them second birth. Hark the herald.